And here's your Thursday stars. The moon is in Aries, which is your house of relationships, sign of relationships, your house of relationships, the seventh. And there's a lot of activity going on in a lunar way. So it's loving, it's affectionate, it's kind, and it's good. The only problem is the opposition to Saturn in your sign later. No love lost later on today. So if you want to get any love out of the day, go for it early on. Later on, it's better for professional concerns.